is an installation that is depicting Iraqi victims of wars, and it, the body counts, the dead body counts since 2003. Now, it's in the form of fingerprint, which is from my memories of participating in Iraqi first elections in 2005. I remember back then, after we voted, we had to put our fingers in an ink that was a purple ink, and then people just called it purple elections. Now that image stayed with me, and I remember them when I recently was reading a poet of a Kurdish poet who was describing a child being captured by mobs, and they asked his father for $200,000, and when the father finally collected the money, the mobs said that they would send him his son. But one day he opens his door and finds a bag, which was his son dead in a bag and decapitated. Now that that image of that poem, which was from a true story, made me to think about how many families and individuals in Iraq died since 2003, which is also, this work is a criticism of United States foreign policy, and as well as the Iraqi government for not counting the people. The numbers of people who died since 2003 exceeds 2 million, and when I thought about it, it's just a huge number that I knew some of them personally. But then I thought about how it's like and a fake dream that was sold to Iraqis about freedom and democracy, and then that they are free after overturning their government, but it was absolutely not the same. The artwork is consists of the names, which is written in Arabic. It is my second language, in which I had to master the writing or Arabic calligraphy. Then I was searching for the names. I did not find them online because of lack of resources. And then I found an organization called Iraqi Battleground, which they had only 13,000 names of victims. And I am using the names to make this art piece. The fingerprints are images of the fingers, purple fingers elections. Essentially, or in the beginning, I wanted to use some politicians' fingerprints, like George Bush or Dick Cheney or Rumsfeld. But then it was hard for me to find their fingerprints, so I just used the kind of fingerprint online, and wanted the pieces is, or the installation is deliberately made this way so that the audience would be close to the piece and to read the names. Then if you were to find a person that have been lost in these battles in Iraq, you will have a hard time and get closer to the piece itself and investigate how many people are dead. That's why the installation is, it's more compelling that way to me.